cover.
Copy.
Okay.
Coming to you.
Getting there now, sir.
Disarming trap.
Suspect is bleeding out. Needs medical aid.
Drop it now!
Hands up! Get back! Hands up!
Shit! Promise you'll regret this.
I see him.
Shit.
Down on your knees.
Drop it now.
Oh, I'm giving up.
Globalist
agenda at play.
Not letting them win this time.
Watch the flag!
Calm down.
Fucking sheep. Contact! Motherfucker!
Someone's coming!
Thank you.
fuck!
You fucking kidding
me?
Drop
your weapons!
Fuck! I see him. Shit.
Calm down.
Fucking sheep.
Watch the flank!
Collecting evidence.
Contact.
Suspect standing by for transportation. Suspect standing by for transportation. Stay quiet.
You'd do anything they say for a pension, wouldn't you?
We got a suspect here ready for trailers.
Fuck! Man down!
Drop the weapon!
Hands are up! Fuck!
Need some fucking help!
Stay where you are.
You won't stop our message. You
the
fucking kidding
secure.
Me? I see him. What are you?
Hands up! Drop your knees!
Man down!
Drop it now!
I'm giving up!
Thank you.
Hands up now! Drop your knees! Put your hands up!
I'm out!
Watch the flag!
We've got this under control. The civilians were collateral damage.
We've got a suspect here ready for trailers.
Contact!
Globalist agenda at play. Not letting them win this time.
Fuck!
How sweet. Our coverage continues on what we now see as a violent response to the recent war veterans funding cut that officials were aiming to finalize today. Just an hour ago, a volley of gunfire rang out, killing three and injuring many others. An alleged manifesto,
which we received just moments ago, outlines the demand that the shooters have.
We need one that is clearly needed.
You need to relax. You'll let the media paint this how they want, huh? Like we're the enemy here. Fucking sheep.
Wounded civilian stable and prep for evac.
Disarming trap! Hands
up! I'm listening! You're here to save me, right?
Civilian, good to go for evac.
Hello? Hello?
Down on your knees.
I can't hear you.
Hands up, I'll bump your head.
I can't hear you. I'm not feeling too good.
Civilian, good to go for evac.
Collecting evidence.
Killing at least three and injuring many others.
An alleged manifesto, which we received just moments ago, outlines the demands that the shooters have. Please be warned that this clip may be disturbing to some.
This country was built on values of freedom and liberty, two things that are about to be taken.